tournament probably has gained a bit more importance in weightlifting terms, in that almost all of the vice presidents of the continents will be here. Vice President Asia, America, Oceania, etc., to attend the tournament. And we understand the international president is coming as well. And so they'll be here for the opening, for the Congress, and for a couple of days of competition before they go back to their various continents to complete the championship events for their continents qualifying for Rio. So in terms of the venue, we've just had a phone consultation finally, finalizing the stage. Some of you are down at the Vodafone Arena, and we need to set up structures that protect the existing facility without damaging, with all this 200 to 300 kilogram weights being thrown around the place. So that's progressing quite well. To support the stage, we've had to bring in about 600 tree trunks, coconut trunks, that will be cut to size for the stage to provide the buffering as weight is being thrown around on the competition stage. So in terms of the athletes, most of them start arriving about the 22nd. 22nd, the big groups in New Zealand, about 40 athletes and officials. The Australians are flying directly into Nosori. So from the media point of view, probably about 90% of the competitors will be flying into Nosori. In terms of those that are coming into Nandi as their first port of call, it's just transit. So for your coverage, we'll let you know the timing of who's coming and when. Basically the setup is when they arrive in country, there's a warm-up schedule that's available. As soon as our website is up, all of that will be posted.